Hello, welcome back to my channel, Starsky 这个。
To turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Thank you.
再见。
So, Stella, what made you want to work at the Playtime Soul Factory?
Playing with toys when I was young. It's so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. It's such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with that same experience, it's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really wish I could go back to being a kid. And it's weird, because adults aren't just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. Your body just gets older, older, and then you die. Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though, like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than those. So I guess everyone is always young relative to something. Right?
All right, I think we're getting a little off track.
Believe it. You all turned into pigs.
Thank you.
can't believe it. I can finally get out of this place. I need to find help.
Okay, for the good too. Hello, Lebo. Let go. Come on, I say, sorry, hold your mind. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Let go.
What should I wear to the masquerade party? Of course, I can look good in everything. I'm definitely the best chef in the world.
To get the shell or refresh.
Da-da-da.